So I was kind of drawn to the role in the whole film, A, because of Param, and because I read the script and realised that there are really strong female characters in the film, doing things that maybe you wouldn't expect. So I thought it would be a good challenge.
And how was your equation? Was it just by holding the film?
Oh, it was great. It was hot.
Very hot.
We suffered in the heat a little bit, but it was so much fun. Param's amazing. The whole crew are just absolutely welcomed me with open arms, were really patient with me, and it's been a fantastic experience. I've loved being in India.
You know, the Bollywood stars inspire us to work in Bollywood movie as well, and you're a Bollywood star working in a Bollywood movie. Talking about the transformation, what comment do you have to make on it?
I think it's good. I think you know, the whole, I think there's room for crossover, and I don't think you necessarily have to just do kind of Western Hollywood films or Bollywood films. I think now that there's a definite crossover that can really work.
Can you just describe one very interesting incident on the set of the movie while shooting the movie?
One very interesting. There were a few.
There were a lot, actually.
Okay, what was the best food? It was all chaotic, but it helped with the energy. So there were times when pyrotechnics kind of maybe went off a little bit early. But we were fine. We rolled with it. And I think my favourite part was probably getting to do some of the martial arts. And we actually kind of, you look at the monitor and you're like, that's not me. That can't
be. Just a minute. That was my favorite part. You learn Hindi?
No, I haven't. I need someone to help me learn
Hindi. This is where I can help.
Yeah, this is where Rajat's going to help me.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.